The good old tip jar. The question is, how do you get people to put money into this thing? We need to make this thing look like money. Let the people know that you actually work for tips. I call this bait. Do not write tips on your jar. That's straight up asking for tips. Once the customer sees this, they see that you're making tips, they will feel obligated to tip you. This is already telling the guests. One question, how much money will you pull out of your tip jar at the end of your shift?